I remember like it was yesterday in Sacramento at Arco Arena.
The much anticipated debut of one LeBron James.
It was my first game. I was nervous. There were so many cameras there. And my family was there, man.
It's getting closer and closer to the tip-off, so it's time to get ready.
This is was my dream, to always put on an NBA uniform and have my name on the back representing my family. And now, wow.
LeBron, as you take the court for your first game, how are your nerves tonight?
Oh, you know, I got a little nerves in my stomach right now, but, you know, once the jump ball starts up, I'll be ready to play.
I saw him before the game. He couldn't even stretch. He had so many cameramen around him.
You've dreamt about this day since you were in the fifth grade.
Now, you're not going to freeze up when you see Michael Bibby, are you?
Oh, no, I ain't going to freeze up, but I'm going to play my game. Try to get a victory out here.
Probably the most anticipated debut of any first-year athlete in any sport. LeBron James' first shot is good. 8:56 of the first when LeBron got his first 2 points.
And the LeBron James era is underway.
LeBron James on the floor, all the way to the rim. Headband over his eyes. I don't know how many times he did this at Summit Lake Park in Akron growing up as a kid. James. Oh! Goodness! And this is for the tie. Goal! And two, LeBron to win the game. He does! Chalmers.
What do you think any defender is? You're backing up, you're backtracking, and LeBron James is coming at you full speed. That's scary.
It's unguarded.
From the baseline behind the basket.
James comes flying in, and he goes right over Lucas.
61, the highest point total in LeBron James' career.
LeBron James with a sensational move.
LeBron, he got it! James and flushes it down.
Just intercepted that pass intended for Jackson.
Oh my, LeBron with a crusher.
Bring it on, LeBron, baby. Bring it on.
The incredible greatness of LeBron James.
They should just stop the game right now and let everyone watch the replay. I've never seen that.
James to the bucket again!
Here comes MVP!
The megawatt brilliance of LeBron James is again shining brightly.
LeBron James is locked in. James! He's in the zone.
Clear the lane for the team!
His basketball brilliance on full display once again.
You won't see many in your lifetime do it better than that.
It's amazing how he has not lost a thing.
Legacy for LeBron James.
I just go out and play my game, try to get better. If I approach the game the way I've approached the game my whole life, making history and accolades and achievements in my career, take care of myself.
Here's a guy that came into the league with the highest expectations, and you can safely say he's exceeded those expectations.
Like a locomotive, LeBron James! A major rack attack! Oh, please! Unbelievable!
of this world. He is not from this planet. The impossible.
Love, LeBron, and got it! An unbelievable shot.
Off the back of Antetokounmpo, LeBron rises, and it's a three! It's amazing how he can just take over a game when he wants.
And right now, all hailing the king.
LeBron James, another one! Yes, sir! Oh, are you kidding me, LeBron James? That was sick!
My goodness. All you can say is the king is a tough man.
Who's going to stop the king? Raise their hand.
Superior skill and strength. Ball game! He did it!
He has set the bar so high. But sometimes you take for granted these type of performances.
We're just watching greatness on a nightly basis. To be that durable, that athletic, and continue to put up these type of performances.
This guy can break so many records. When you look at the package that he has on the basketball court, can do it all.
The longevity for LeBron, year after year after year after year.
There's zero signs of any decline.
LeBron James
got it! He did it!
My game has evolved, and I don't have to rely on athleticism to be effective. My first few years, I knew if I take off, I was going to be up there a lot longer than you. You're just going to land before me, and I'll figure out after. But I'm also smart enough to know that in order for me to be the best player I can be, one of the greatest of all time, I got to continue to grow my game.
LeBron's got some of the best footwork in the game.
That's the underrated skill that no one talks about.
People around the country have grown to appreciate the completeness of LeBron James.
I can still outthink my competition. How can I make sure that I'm unguardable?
The consistent magnificence of LeBron James.
Father time has not caught up with LeBron James.
At age 38, year 20, still makes it look so easy.
Incredible basketball player.
This late, this great. Absolutely incredible. We take for granted his greatness.
He continues to amaze us as he continues to chase Kareem Abdul-Jabbar to become the NBA's all-time leading scorer.
To be able to sit here and know that I'm approaching an all-time scoring record, it doesn't even make sense to me. Something I never sought out to do. I've always prided my game on being an all-around player.
The journey is something that I've been on for quite a while now, and I will never take that for granted.
The youngest man in the history to hit the 5,000-point barrier.
The youngest player ever to reach 10,000 career points.
15,000 points, youngest to that plateau. 20,000 now, youngest player to reach that mark.
The youngest in NBA history to reach 25K.
LeBron James become the youngest ever to 30,000 as the kid from Akron rewrites the history book once again.
These things have just happened organically by just going out and playing the game the right way.
Point number 35,000.
To be linked with some of the greatest to ever play this game, guys that I've either watched or studied or read about. It's an honor for myself.
LeBron just moves up the ladder.
LeBron James just passed Hakeem Olajuwon.
The Big E, Elvin Hayes.
Moses Malone.
Shaquille O'Neal.
Dirk Nowitzki.
Move over Wilt. The legend of LeBron continues. He moves past MJ.
The third leading scorer in NBA history, passing Kobe Bryant.
The kid from Akron has passed the mailman, Karl Malone, and is now number two all-time in scoring.
And then there was one, and it's the great Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
I think it's one of the greatest records in sports. I don't have the number planted in my head. I know it's 38-something, but I know it's been Kareem my whole life. One of those records that we just don't ever think that would be broken.
Could be one of the great moments in NBA history.
You know what's coming.
LeBron, one-on-one against Kenrick Williams, backing him in. Turns, shoots
for the record.
LeBron James, a shot at history.
Score! There he is! All hail the new king in town. Young and old, gather round. From one iconic Laker to another. The king, LeBron James, has passed the captain, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, and LeBron now stands alone as the NBA's all-time